क्लास सेवेंथ स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई थिंक स्टूडेंट्स यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस टुडेज क्लास आई रिवाइज योर चैप्टर सेकेंड, प्रैक्टिस जोन. स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो योर पीटी एग्जामिनेशन इज अहेड एंड योर पीटी फर्स्ट एग्जाम इज हेल्ड ऑन द 10th ऑफ अगस्त. Then it is very necessary and useful to you. You know how you just do the answer. Students, I want to say you only 10 questions are given in your PT first examination and marks of only 10. Okay, students. One more little information to you. This paper is based on only two chapters, your chapter first and chapter second. Your chapter first and chapter second. In this exam, I ask the question. Students, in this, the questions are MCQs type and short answer type maybe. Okay. Then you just prepare the MCQs of yours and short answer type question, students. Okay. Students, answer of the following questions today I want to revise you. Students, you just see the question of first, what happened? The question of first, what say? Students, the question of first says, what is a cell reference and name all the cell references in MS Excel. Students, you know that in this chapter, the first is. So students, in the first, you know that in the first paragraph of this chapter, the starting the things is cell references and the type of the cell references is given. Students, here you just see cell references. What is a cell references? A cell reference refers to a cell or a range of cells on worksheet. Cell refers only the refers to a cell or a range of cells on a worksheet. Only this, students. Okay, students, I want to share this information to you. By default, cell reference are relative reference in MS Excel. By default, the cell reference are relative reference in MS Excel. Students, you know very well. Excel sheet have two things. First is column, second is row. First is column, second is row. And the mix up of column and rows is called them cell reference. The mix up of column and rows is called them cell reference. Suppose that students, in this question only you just write a cell reference to a cell refers to a cell or a range of cells on a worksheet and can be used to used in a formula. Okay, students, cell type of cell reference is relative references. Okay, relative reference, absolute references, mixed reference, and mixed reference of the circular reference. There are four types of references of the cell. Okay, circular, mixed, uske baad se absolute, and first is relative reference. Students, one more thing I want to tell you. Suppose that you are write B3, it means B column third row. This is the reference. Is that clear? This is the reference. Okay, students. Now you just see, students. The second question of what ask? The second question ask is explain the AutoSum features in Excel. Students, you know that. You very well know that AutoSum features. By the AutoSum, we have to calculate the sum of numbers and we find it the AutoSum options. We find it the maximum marks, the minimum marks, the average and the count. Because in the AutoSum option, drop down options, AutoSum drop down option, 5 options is given there. First option is the sum. Sum is a type of function by which we have to add the some number. Suppose that if we need to add B2 such that C4, then what happens? The happening is this: B2 to B3 cells are going to be add and sum is in front of you. And in such cases, B3 and B4, some one number is greater, then your answer shows by the max function. So student, in the AutoSum features, sum function is available, max function is available, min function is available, and average. Then the usage of sum function to add the numbers, the usage of max function to find it the maximum value, the usage of min function to get the minimum value, and the usage of average, you just find the average value of that. Okay, you just prepare this, students. Thank you, have a nice day, students. And after that, you just watch the MCQs, okay, and do practice on MCQs, and do the practice of this chapters also. Thank you, have a nice day.